the feed. Comes up with a big blow save. Points moving it ahead. Here he is in front. Puts it in for the hat trick.
You got to finish him off. The chances are there, but you still got to put him away. It's a great play, and now we can celebrate his three-goal night.
Now, would you ever wear one of those chapeaux?
Not a chance. Would you wear someone else's hat?
Absolutely not.
This has got to be so frustrating for a goaltender. You get beat all kinds of places, but through your legs, really feels like you left something open that shouldn't have been.